Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Moriga English Academy. Myself Kukishmita, and today on 29th of May, I'm going to start science for class 6. So already we have finished lesson 1, okay? So today we will start lesson 2, which is components of food, okay? We need energy to do work in our day-to-day life, okay? So to get energy, we have to eat food, okay? There are so many components called nutrients present in food which gives us energy, okay? So we will read about these nutrients of food in this lesson, okay? Our body needs energy to do work. We get this energy from the food we eat. Food is therefore the fuel which used to give us energy. Have you ever wondered what food is made up of? Food contains different essential components that we need to live and grow. They are known as nutrients. Nutrients give us energy and protect us from diseases. The essential nutrients are carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, minerals, fibers. So we will read about carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, minerals, fibers in this chapter, okay? So, at first we will read about carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are energy-giving nutrients. Carbohydrates consist of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Okay, remember carbohydrate, the term carbohydrate. Okay, carbohydrates consist of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. We get carbohydrates from foods like rice, bread, potato, chapatis and sugar, okay? Rice, bread, potato, chapatis and sugar are carbohydrate-rich food. Glucose, fructose and starch are some forms of carbohydrates. The biggest portion of our regular diet consists of carbohydrates, okay? In our regular diet, we depend mostly on carbohydrates, okay? Carbohydrates gives us energy, okay? And carbohydrates-rich food are bread, potato, rice, chapatis, sugars, etc., okay? So, in next class, we will discuss about another nutrients which are present in our daily food, okay? So, thank you for today.